All right, in today's video, this is the follow-up to the P2P system that we had a video about last weekend. Today, we are going to be terminating that conduit that we ran last week, installing conduit up the side of the building here, and then putting in the point-to-point system between both. We will have a switch on both sides that's going to power it. And like I mentioned before, over on this side on the wedding venue, we will be doing future cameras. So we're going to kind of pre-plan for that a little bit as we go here. All right, so this building is very old, and this is the only real point that we have to run conduit to the highest point so that we can pair it back with that side. So what I need to do is go ahead and notch this little bit of overhang for the venting here so that we can get a 3/4 stick in there and all the way up. We're running 3/4 inch conduit, which is our standard. We'll have a 90 on the corner and then an LB into the building. And then we'll put a J box up top for the P2P system to connect to. Well, sorry guys, the GoPro died or turned off. Something happened while I was filming, so the majority of installing the conduit on this side did not get on film, but we will run through it right now while I'm strapping it and go from there. Like this, grabbing the wrong Allen key size. And now we get to play the game. Where's the right one in the van? If anyone has any ideas, even in the comments, I need, we use Allen keys constantly. I need a place for them that's hyper easy to access. Like I wanna, like how we have these, I wanna put them just like right up there.
1 eternity later.
All that. I grabbed the wrong size. So I guess we will just drill smaller interior hole to be able to punch through the rest of this. So what I did is I cut a single gang box in the inside. And then I ran a pilot bit out so I would know where I was landing.
We'll be right back. So we've got double stack drywall, dead cavity,
and probably like 12 inches all the way to the exterior. You can see Pat up there doing the top half of the UBB. I know I've talked about it before, but I still absolutely love this thing. It does suck on a hill. You can't close it if anything's open, but out of all the pack out we have, it is by far the best.
This is a quarter inch drive.
So, I had to kind of make the best of a shitty situation. This obviously, I couldn't cut, so we notched just this to go up. Then obviously you see this little bow that I don't love, but it was either the J-box at the top hangs off by 2 inches, which I hated, or there's a slight bow. They are gonna paint all this conduit to match. So this upright will be white, this side section will be red. So I think it'll be fine once it's painted, but it's probably only something I would notice or care about. But it does drive me crazy. It's like I'm having a baby tonight.
Tonight? You need to leave?
No. There's a scheduled induction at 9:30 tonight. We just wrapped up this portion. We have conduit running up to our P2P. That is shooting all the way over to this one. You saw us in the last video dig the trench for that conduit to the main building where we will be getting our Wi-Fi from. And as we walk in here, we installed a couple APs throughout the property that we had pre-wired for previously.
Put in a keystone, and now we are, this isn't cable managed yet or set up, but we're running a cloud key with a couple switches for the APs and future cameras in the space. And that's a wrap for this one. We will be doing cameras in a later date for this property, but as you saw, we'd handle all the audio here, all the cameras, networking, everything. Thanks for watching. I will catch you